Hey guys, I'm gonna go ahead and show you how I make my copper coils. So yeah, we're gonna be making something like this. Like you can make them like that or like that, but we're gonna do something like this, but maybe a little bit better, a little bit neater. I'm gonna try. So here I've got my piece of wire, as you can see, this one. So this is how I do it anyway. So you get your wire, make sure it's straight enough. Like you're not gonna get perfect wire, but I like to bend it in half until it's exactly half. Okay. Get some needle nose pliers. Oh, as well, I wear these gloves because if you keep touching it with your hands and all that, it'll actually get a bit rusty or marked up and that sort of thing. It'll go brown and tarnish or whatever. So I like to keep things clean, so I'm not touching it with the oils and that of the skin. Anyway. Needle nose pliers. You want to grip that by at the tip, right in the middle. So then you know that there's the middle of it. Yeah. So I go ahead and straighten it out. Again. Now, you want to wrap it. Well, it doesn't really matter which way you wrap it, because if you wanted to go clockwise, well, that's clockwise. If you start in the middle of the S there and you go out. It goes clockwise out. But if you flip it over and you look at it backwards, now it's anti-clockwise. So it doesn't matter which way you do this S pattern. So that's what we're going to be doing here with the S pattern. So all you got to do, because you've got it clamped in there, fold one tip over, about halfway over, and then you bring this part, the other side, over the other way. I'll show you what it looks like in a second. Right, so if I turn it around and show you like that, you can see if it focuses, it'd be nice. It's not gonna, but yeah, you can sort of see what I've done here. So we've created an S. So we'll make sure it's right and straight. All right, so that's it. I take it off the pliers. We don't need these anymore. There's your S. It's a bit better to see. You can sort of see that, right? Now all we're going to do is use our hands. You hold on to the center of the S here, hold on to the tip of this, and you work it around. Sorry if you can't see, I'll be able to show you more at the end. It's just because how this camera is, how I've got it positioned. Sorry, just bear with me for a sec. I'll show you what I'm doing. So you just bend it around like that. Now you're going to be doing exactly the same to the other side. And as you go, you can make it, you can see how one part of it is a bit tighter than the other side. There you go. You see how the top part is a bit tighter. So I'd prefer it to be a bit tighter with this one. So I'm going to tighten up that one. So you go back to this one and you just pull a bit harder while you're curving it. And it'll start to look a bit neater. So I'll keep going. You just curve it around. See? All right, I'm just gonna do some more. Sorry it's out of camera, guys, but you do get the idea, yeah? Like that. This is all you have to do, and you just keep going around and around till you're basically complete. Now, towards the end, I find is the hardest part. When it is, like you stuff up a bit, like I've got that part there just a bit too close. All you do is back it off a little bit, just reverse it a little bit, and that'll neaten it up with a better gap. See? All right, so we can go more on this side. As it gets shorter, it'll get closer and in more in frame. So it's because of the wire was long. And as I'm doing this, like as I rotate this around, I'm sort of pushing that way, and while I'm curving it, if you get my drift, that makes it so much easier. So yeah. FYI, Right, so now that it's getting smaller, it's getting harder to bend. And yeah, it just makes it a little bit more difficult because it's harder. Especially the very like the tips. They normally get more straight edges and not perfectly like nice rounded edges. But that's the basis of it anyway. So as you can see, that looks pretty neat, doesn't it? If it okay, it is focusing pretty good. But you can see how that's pretty neat. Right. So yeah, you can neaten it up a little bit more if you wanted to. Make it just that bit perfect. But ultimately, that's exactly how you do this. There. That's where it starts to get a bit hard. It starts to get straight edges now, a bit straighter there. Anyway, so that's basically it. You know, you can just leave it there, snip these off if you wanted to. I've been liking to if you see my last video, I bend this part here up like that so they stick straight down here. So it'll stick straight down. And when you do your organite, if that there's on top like that, because the S facing you is where the energy is gonna go towards. Okay, so clockwise facing you like that, the energy will come out at you. So if you put that on the organite first on the top and bend these prongs straight down and put it into the organite in the metal fibers, in any metal shavings, any metal powders within the resin, that's gonna amplify and make these a lot stronger and throw out more energy. Yeah, I talk a little bit about that in my last video, so check that out. Explain how, why that would work. All right, guys, that's it. Easy one, quick and easy. Nice and simple. But that's how we do it. There's some there. All right. Thanks for watching.